What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Tree Monkey Gaming, and today we're going to continue playing Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. So here's where we left off last time, sitting on top of the horse overlooking the valley, whatever this is, and we created the checkpoint to go to... I forgot what this is called. Let me see if I can play the audio real quick. I think you do it this way. Right here. Yeah.
They've got Miller locked up in that town, but we don't know his exact location.
Alright, so let's head over there.
Yeah!
Okay, so if you press A, it makes you hide to the left and to the right. So... Should we just go through?
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. That's marking. Focus on the thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
No problem.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Begin to take him down. How do you take him down? Right trigger.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Я не говорю по-английски. Отпусти!
Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
take some use getting used to this.
Speak.
Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting.
Alright, that's fine.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Oh shoot, you can go in the rooms?
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? On foot, use your horse.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Alright, I guess we will go up here.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
I don't think I see anything else, but I think I will move if I could, to the other side. Let's see.
Intel files of some kind in there.
I don't think I see anyone else. Unless I'm not looking good. Let me spend a few more minutes just looking around, just in case.
You have arrived at your destination.
I wasn't even paying attention to that, but I guess it worked out. I know this is not where we're technically supposed to go, but I think I want to discover this base and see what intel it has. It could be valuable. I think I might take this guy down first. Make sure there's no one else. Everything seems clear. So if this guy would stop walking, I could probably take him down. Try to sneak up behind him. Or from the side, actually. Please don't see me, please don't see me, this would be awesome. see the body. Don't see the body. Don't see the body. I gotta shoot him. Okay, no one else is coming, so... Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to kill this guy. Sorry, man. Had no choice. Now I gotta get his buddy and get him out. Where's his buddy at? Coyotes already got to him? Huh? Alright guys, we're gonna make the move and try to go into the base, so this might be a little risky. But let me see what I can do with this gun real quick. No, that is not what I want to do. No thank you. Let's go infiltrate the base. Man, either I'm paranoid or I'm hearing somebody, so... Too close for comfort now. shit. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Are you fucking serious? He sees me.
Just yet. Stay alert.
Thank you.
my god. I don't know where the hell he is. Is he above me? This freaking guy is making so much noise. Alright, so we just took out this enemy right here, and he was by the generator, so I think I gotta shut generators down to, I guess, go full blackout. So let's see if the map shows anything about that. Let's try to take this guy out. So let's go take out the next two. Nah, let's not do that, because you know that shit's gonna sound the alarm off. As soon as this guard turns his back, we're gonna make a move.
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат на транзитном пункте?
Ага. Этническая солидарность. Кого они хотят обмануть?
Точно. Теперь начальство предпочитает прислать больше русских парней, а не выходцев из Центральной Азии. Тех ребят низкий боевой дух из-за того, что они близки к афганцам.
Похоже на правду.
Ладно,
я пошел.
What are your footsteps? Like there's a wolf or something near me. Yes. There you go, turn it back.
Enjoy!
What the hell is this shit? Shit, there's more enemies, great. Maybe we could drive the truck.
Still be around somewhere.
I want to go see if I can get the transport log, or should I go on without the mission? Let's try one more time real quick.
Thank you.
6. Без законченной поиски. Никто не обнаружен. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
He going? I saw someone here just now, so where did he go? Thank you.
Прием!
Это КП, понял. Обследуйте сектор, но осторожно. Конец связи.
Oh, I did it. Let's go try some of these weapons out then. No, you idiot. Get back to the weapon. So if I was the enemy, where would I keep the... Alright, let's head to the next base. You took over the compound. I don't know where the hell the intel would be in here.
A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. The transport log might still be around somewhere.
Sun will rise.
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself.
Oh, so he's telling me people come here in the morning.
Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh shoot, there's enemies.
Yourself.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Whoa!
least one day. Miller is being held somewhere in that town. But we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now.
Marker plate. Marker removed.
hours have passed since you began the mission. The more time passes, the more Miller's chances run low. Don't!
Oh!
внимательны. Реагируйте на каждое движение. Конец связи.
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Age hasn't slowed you down. Watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Support us. Extraction.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Thank you.
is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago.
All right, a minute. Put Miller in.
What do you want? Let's be quiet.
You've been a promise to the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
Exactly as I planned.
regards to your boss when you get home.
Even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause. Cause. Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. But that ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
One thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Look,
something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother.